secret to bringing a character to life, I think no matter what character you play, it's so important to find the inner conflict.
Totally.
Yeah.
So right about
that. Yeah, and for you guys, you know, my character exists in the video game and in the real world, so that was just, it was especially challenging.
For sure. You're going back and forth. My character's just exclusively in the video game, so the challenge was a little bit more kind of, I think, focused and intense.
Yeah, I think the tension really comes across on screen.
Yeah. Do we need to put the Emmy winner thing there every time? I mean, usually it's just at the beginning.
Yeah, I mean, that's fine.
No, it's amazing. You're amazing. In Killing Eve, like, so good.
Stop.
Yeah, no.
Thank you.
Yeah, but maybe we could just super one of my awards right here, and then that way, you know, we can keep the Emmy thing, because I want to keep now it's a BAFTA thing.
Right.
Wow,
oh.
Okay. We can keep the BAFTA thing there, so.
I think we should keep it.
That's terrible. That's not relevant. I don't think that's really relevant at all.
That's nice.
Nope.
No.
Nope, that's worse. Nope, nope, not me. I was 9. That's a participation award. Which one of you f***ers are on the keyboard?